Hi guys, let's install Remix OS in a virtual machine. Actually, it's the same process to install it in a hard drive. So, first of all, we need the operating system, of course, that is Remix OS for PC from GDE. Okay, and where is the download section? Here. So, I'm a developer, okay, and this one should be for a Mac, so in this case this one, and just download. And we need other tool. This is the gparted live. This one, download section, and okay, this one. Save and just wait. Once we have the files, just unzip the file. Now we have the tools. We will use this one and this one. So now let's create a virtual machine. A new one. Is Remix OS Linux, and this one 64-bit. This is the key. Okay, let's say 1.5 gigs. Yes, create a new virtual machine. Okay, dynamic. Yes. Oh, 16 gigs, like iPhone 6. Okay, so now let's check all settings. Is okay. Okay. Okay, no floppy. This one. I have an external mouse, so this will be okay. 2 cores. Okay, default, yes. Display, let's say 64 megabytes. And this one, okay. First boot will be from the gparted live. Yes, this one. Audio, okay. Okay. All right. I think it's okay. So start. Intro. Don't touch Kmap. 33 English. Okay. 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 This is our virtual hard drive. So it doesn't have a partition table, so create one. Okay, be careful if you are installing it in a hard drive. Don't create a partition table. Okay, in this case it's a virtual in no operating system on it. So Microsoft DOS, apply. And create a new partition. This is X4, of course, yes. And apply. So nice. All okay. So shut down. And now boot from the Remix OS optical drive. So from this. Okay, start. Resident mode and guest mode. So on resident mode, hit the tab key. And what is this? So remove. Remove and just write install equal 1 and hit enter key. So okay, this is our hard drive, virtual hard drive. Okay, no format. Do you want to install boot loader group? Of course, yes. You want to install? Oh, this is for a Mac, so in this case skip. Do you want to install system directory read write? Yes, of course. So that's all. Oh, fast installation. So now reboot, exit, and okay, and now just power off the machine. Okay, and remove the virtual optical drive. Nothing. Okay, now once again boot. Oh, nice. Okay, first option. Okay, seems it's working. So now select your language. From this, of course, English. Don't show again. Next. User agreement. Oh, scroll is working. Oh, phew, yes, of course. Next. Okay, start. Hit the control right button. Now. Resolution. We have to fix it, and okay, just shut down. How to fix it? Let's create a custom video mode on VirtualBox. So VirtualBox manage. VirtualBox manage set extra data on my virtual machine. This is remixos. It's my custom video mode one and resolution. Is my screen is actually 1920 by 1080, and it has 24 bits color depth. This is 16 million colors, but it won't support it by the. Let's try with 16 bits. Okay. So now we have to tell this custom video mode to the virtual machine. So boot from departed life and start. Okay. Intro. So okay, the virtual hard drive is SDA1. So now the terminal. Okay, so make a directory test and mount this hard drive in this folder. So mount. No, sudo mount dev SDA one here on test. So okay, on groove folder, yes, and it should be here in menu. Gedit menu. Oh, no, gedit. Oh. So with V. So this is hard to use. Look for a cheat sheet on Google, because it actually has two modes of operation. One is command mode and other one is insert mode. So sudo v menu list, and this is the first boot option. Yes, and okay, and here tell the custom video mode. This is video equal, I said 16 bits, and USA mode. Equal 1920 by 1080. Yes, that I think it's okay. So save. Okay, nice, and that's all. So power off. Now remove the optical drive. Okay, and boot. The first option. Oh, seems works. Nice. Okay, so hit the control right button plus F, K, switch. Once again. Why not? Okay, now, yes. That is, it's working. So resolution fixed. So now, okay, what? No app store. So internet is working. Yes. Okay, let's say New York Times. Yes. Works. Okay. Yeah, we have internet connection. So I create a fake user. Okay, on my drive. So check the description for this file. I will put here the link and download. Okay, download complete. Now sync out. So close. Now download the file. Just left click and okay, unknown sources, switch it. Okay, nice. So once again left click. Okay, install. Okay, open. And this one, click. Okay, seems that installation was right. So now, how to close? Oh! Okay, this one. Huh? That is? Now, Play Store. Oh, here it is. My account. Oh yes, my fake user. Okay. Yes. No, thank you. Okay, that's all. PPS. Install. Okay. This seems to be a problem with the account. So close and settings, account, Google. Let's try once again. Install. Okay. No. So just remove this user. Remove. Okay. Okay, and repeat once again. Now, once again. Okay. Install. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, it's working. So, white. Okay, it's installed. So, open. Yes. Okay, that is. So, new document. Blank. Yes. Hello world. And use a finger lighter. Hello world. Yes, it works. That's all. Just enjoy it, but keep in mind that this is an alpha version, and actually VirtualBox doesn't support Android operating system, so you will get better experience if you install it in a hard drive. So keep in mind. So that's all. Enjoy.